And it should give you a choice to allow a voice to be heard. PlayStation button really fast. Go up to where it has your messages and then hit the party one. In there, it should say party setting. Click that and it should give you the allow voice to be shared. All right. Now everybody who's watching the stream can hear you talk now too.
We need to get through. They know we're here. I'll get to work.
Oh, I just died. That was great. Right off the edge.
Me too. Oh yeah, already restricted. Already.
Yep, that's the best.
Reconfiguring. Hang tight.
Oh yeah. Headshot.
Fuck off. That's all you need. Head pieces, that's all.
Oh dude, I'm wrecking it. Supercharge!
Let it fly.
I'm starting to sense a pattern. Shouldn't be long.
What's the pattern that you blow?
Yeah, that you're the worst. I got another one of those black wax idols, man, and I only need one more kill. So once we're around something hive-like, let me know and I'll use it.
Yeah, well, I have one too. I have to hook off on those cursed rocks.
I got a wizard right above my head right now.
Yeah, I'm gonna get him.
Got it. The gate's opening.
Thanks, buddy. You did a lot there.
Was that sarcasm?
Yep. I'm happy. No, not you. Him. The ghost who does everything for us.
Oh, yeah. Don't shoot this. Don't shoot this. I don't know why that didn't work.
Like we're getting closer.
Yeah, he's growling, alright.
I'm not too worried about him.
Me neither. He's about to get the old sausage in a second.
All right. All right, we're down in the hive. I just used my idol, so I should be able to get this bounty here. I just gotta kill something with a headshot. Like that.
You good?
Nah, I don't know that. Should've done it.
You gotta check.
Yep.
May not apply in strike missions.
Oh, nope, it's done. Make Good. Sure it's the right one. Yep, it's done. I gotta kill one more of those sword guys and then to collect the 30 orbs of light.
Yeah, you need that in the urn.
Yeah. Right now I'm killing me a wizard. Done.
Hurry up. Hurry up.
I'm on my way. I can't summon my sparrow in here, that's gay.
Well, at least it's chained up.
Oh, wow. What is this thing?
Yeah, you wait.
I don't want to wait, these things are kicking my ass. Oh, that's fair.
I died.
I'm on my way. Oh, I remember this.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm down.
down.
Down. God. I gotcha.
Good luck. Good luck. Alright.
Supercharged. Yep, I'm down too.
Yep. Let's close out 30s. Dwarfing my ability to do any dabbing.
Kick him out!
Nah, can't do that. Here he comes.
Oh, that bastard thing on top of us. Man, I need heavy ammo. You're done, dude. Die. Dead. Boom.
It's all dead.
Finally, the abomination has been destroyed. The Vanguard will be grateful.
A creature of the dark has been slain, and our world spared another atrocity. But how many more hive abominations are still out there, growing among the darkness? I feel
all right, that was a level 20, right?
Yeah, that was no, that should have been the 18, man.
No, that was the I picked the 20.
Oh, okay.
And that will do the 22. You need to go back to the tower at all?
I do have those two bounties to turn in. The ones for that one chick. I'm done being a pig now. Man.
Would you just smash some food?
Yeah, I've been eating fucking salads at work because I'm sick of my work food. I've been there too long, so it was like the first real thing I've eaten in the last 4 days. Doug was telling me the other night the order sucks.
Yeah, it's more like watching a movie than it is playing a game, I heard.
Yeah, I want to get Dying Light.
What's that about?
I think it's about zombies, and it's like this, but you're all on the same team, and you're trying to fight against the zombies.
Interesting.
Very lucky, Guardian.
Oh. Guardian. I have two bounties to turn in, one for the regular guy and one for the,
the chef.
Yep.
Yes. Confirmed.
My God.
Found you sooner.
Well, what's my goddamn reward, lady?
Did she give you anything?
Yeah, not really. I think she just gave me some experience. I am about to take on two more of her missions, though.
Do it.
I don't have the cotton bolt, any bolt. I do have the solar flare, though.
Burn them all, Guardian.
Hmm. What's all the materials that you get? What are those for?
Same thing that you use the black wax for. They're all consumables. They're all stuff that you can use during certain missions.
Yeah, those are the consumables. I'm talking about the materials. Like, it doesn't give me any kind of selection on those.
What, like the spin metal and stuff?
Yeah.
I think they're used to either make upgrades to your weapons or gear.
Ah, I see. Kill Hive with it.
We must track the signs. Let the sword be lifted again.
Ooh, got an upgrade.
Just died.
Touch of flame, all grenades ignite enemies and cause damage over time. Sweet! I'm ready to bail out whenever you are.
Let's do it.
Tess Everest, Vanguard Auxiliary.
Let's do it.
Yeah. I was asking, are there any of these strikes that require more than just the three? Like, so just the rare occasion that all four of us are playing at the same time?
There's ones in the Crucible that require six. Something dark stirs in the
depths of the helmet. Jesus.
We can feel it.
Yeah.
A hive of abomination bred for unthinkable evil. We must pierce the veil of their summoning pits and destroy this creature before the hive unleash it upon us all.
This was your idea. Let's go find this abomination.
Red. Did you see that guy's name?
Nah.
Something weird, and I got the fucking hiccups.
It's all good.
need to get through. I'll try to open that gate.
Yeah, you open the gate while we do the rest of the work there, bud. Thanks. Big help. Big, big help.
Said to be uncrackable. They know we're here. I'll get to work.
Yep, thanks for that help there, bud. Oh, blue drops keys. Yeah.
Starting to sense a pattern. Shouldn't be long.
Man, thanks, guy. Getting messed up. Headshot.
Got it. The gate's opening.
Thanks, guy. Big, big help.
Like we're getting closer.
Man, I'm getting massive drops. Somebody sounds angry. This thing again?
Can you hear me?
Now I can.
I don't know why my thing is off.
Oh, I'm down. Thank you. I'm on my way. As soon as this stupid knight gets out of my way. Oh, come on. God damn it.
And they shoot at your course.
Yep. They're cool.
Yep.
Oh, hey, I'm dead again. Jesus Christmas. That thing's back above us again, too.
I died.
I got ya.
Good. Thank you.
Yep.
Shield down. Don't kill us. There you go. There you go. Ah, oh, fuck that thing. God damn it.
After all those orbs of light I got.
Ah, things above us. Things above you.
Guardian down.
Jesus. Oh, come on.
Yeah, it got me too.
I hate when that happens. You kill it and then it just starts bouncing around.
Yeah, it's a little box.
Yep. I'm doing 49s to this thing.
Yeah, it's not very good.
Oh, eat me, you piece of shit. That thing's back.
Oh, killed me. Too, huh?
Yeah, I'm down. I just respawned. Egg's back again, Jesus.
It got me too.
And now the knight's stabbing my dead corpse.
Yep.
To go get ammo, god damn it. This is crazy.
Yeah.
Two, one, ah! Pick me up, pick me up. Oh, and then I kill it and it gets me. Piece of shit. This is horrible. Horrible, horrible, horrible. Say goodnight, sucker.
Finally, the abomination has been destroyed. The Vanguard will be grateful.
A creature of the dark has been slain, and our world spared another atrocity. But how many more hive abominations are still out there, growing among the darkness? I fear we may find out all too soon.
You need to hit the tower?
No, I don't have any bounties that are ready to go back. I did get some new shit though. Pistol just 203 and 156 on that. Something called the Jade Rabbit.
What about it?
I don't know what it is.
The Dust Palace is lost to us again. Back in Cabal hands. Word is they've let Scion Flayers out of their cages to dig around in the central AI's cortex. Which means they really want what's buried in there. If Rasputin was protecting it, it's valuable. We've got to flush those flares out.
According to Vanguard reports from Cade, the Scion flares are already...
Ooh, I forgot about that. I got a loot crate over here, man.
Yeah, you're good.
The Cabal have locked us out. I'll have to decrypt their security overrides. Something's interfering with security protocols. This is going to take a while.
Man, where the heck did you go?
You gotta go down the elevator shaft.
Nice.
All right, we're through.
Colossus up here.
Yep. Oh wow, and the legionaries got me from the side. Thank you.
Yep.
So how many lights does it take before you level up?
You gotta go online. It's like, you know, mine's like over 100, I think, to level now.
And I'm at 20 so far.
You probably gotta get to like 35 or something like that.
Alright.
These next couple levels, you'll go quick. All it takes is you for to get a couple pieces of gear, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
Alright, come back down.
Looks like the Cabal got impatient. I'll get it back together.
Headpieced him.
Thank you.
Damn. Thank you, thank you.
Almost there. The damage was more extensive than I thought.
Thanks, Ghost. Take your time, dog. I'll make sure they don't come get you.
Keep moving.
I missed the jump. Gotta take the long way around now. It's horrible. Horrible, I tell ya.
The flares just penetrated the cortex. We're running out of time.
He said penetrated.
Yep.
To three people watching us right now.
Very nice, very nice.
It's very nice. Keys.
Oh yeah.
The flares are inside the cortex, locking it down tight.
Damn, Minotaur, dude. God damn. I need me another level. This is ridiculous.
You're good. You got it.
Yeah, die, you piece of crap.
You got him?
Yep, that's what I'm going for right now. I'm on my way.
You'll have have to get through them to find the flayer.
Thanks, Ghost.
I know you remember this one, right?
Yep. Wow. I'm getting drilled by this Colossus right now. Man, this is crazy. Oh yeah, dude.
For some reason, I was glitching a little bit there.
Nope, I am in the middle of shooting these bastards. Trying to fucking... There he is. One of them's down.
Good. There's a purple one over here to go back.
Man. Oh. One more. I'm dead again.
Where you at?
Right on the bridge. We're fucking this thing up.
Yeah. Wreck it.
Dead.
Nice work.
Done.
I'll let the Vanguard know the Flayers are dead.
If those Scion Flayers were tangling with Rasputin, they are way more powerful than we realize. We better keep an eye on where the Cabal deployed those things. Who knows what their minds can do?
I see what it means now.
What's that?
The finding and equipping armor that contains light. Oh. Cool, give me something good, give me something good. New gun. New gauntlets. Who left the fire team?
Yeah.
Text your cousin, tell him to get his ass online.
What's he doing?
I don't know, he wasn't supposed to be doing much today. He said he was gonna get on later. But that was earlier today, so...
Who the hell knows what he's doing?
Yeah, that's true. See, this wouldn't be a problem if your brother would go out and buy the game. Maybe he's listening to what? Could be. And then he's hearing me hack up a lung right now because I just took the Ripski.
Yep.
Whether we wanted it or not, we've stepped into a war with the Cabal on Mars. So let's get to taking out the command one by one.
Okay, Broyles.
From what I can gather, he commands the siege dancers from an Imperial land tank outside of Rubicon. He's well protected. Mm-hmm. But with the right team, we can punch through those defenses, take this beast out, and break their grip on freedom.
Let's find access to their system. See if we can track down Rallus Ta'arik.
Alright, let's do it. Problem is this is going to be a little difficult.
Yeah, I was a little worried about that. Give me 2 seconds.
Yep.
All right, here I come. I remember this.
Yeah.
Last time we did this, this is the one we were on when Mike was giving you shit.
Oh yeah.
Got a loot crate. If I can ever get to it. That was nice.
Established a link. We can track him and his guard.
too.
Yep, you got one over there too. He's down.
Just as dangerous.
Are they?
Yep.
Yep, got right past that.
Did you?
Yeah, I went over there to oh, there it is. That's what I was looking for. There's my drops. Fucking shit up.
Oh yeah.
Good news. All of his lieutenants are here. We could take down all of the guard.
That's great news. Are you gonna help us take them down?
Yeah.
Guardian down.
I'm down.
I got you. There you go. Yep, I'm down.
It's alright, so was he.
I thought he was paying attention to you. Yep.
Down.
I got you.
Just kill him first.
Oh, come on.
What, he got you?
Yep. Yeah, I killed 16 things. This is horrible.
Yeah, it's hard, man. It's not easy. Thank you.
Man, this guy is immune to everything I've done. Yeah, this one's gonna have to be all you there, bud.
Got him. Another one spawns up here, though, so...
Nope. Man, we don't have to fight that big tank thing, do we?
Yep.
I don't know if I'm gonna be able to do anything to it.
You see everything that just dropped?
Yep. Oh, they got me.
I got you.
Woo! Ah, bitch.
I'm picking up another one of his lieutenants.
Drop skis. Yep.
He's in a tank.
Oh man, here we go.
Guardian down.
Got me.
I'll be on my way in a second. I'm grabbing my thing.
Yeah.
Are you serious? I'm down. I wouldn't worry about it though if I were you. He's gonna get you.
Alright.
10 seconds. Gives me enough time to take a rip. As soon as I find my damn lighter. Eat me, jerk off. Whoa, that was close. How'd that guy get all the way up there? Oh, that guy left.
It's alright. We'll get it.
That's okay, I'm playing mouse with it right now. Get off me, sucker. Oh, it got me. Oh. I tried getting out of there too, son of a bitch. Alright, stay back. Caretaker. That was the guy's name. Cool. Woo!
I don't have any ammo. Oh yeah, I do now.
Oh, I missed it! Boom! Oh, it's so close. There it is. Good night.
All right, let's go get Taurus.
Yeah, I'm out of ammo. Oh, nope, I just got some ammo now. I can't wait till I can walk up and do that to somebody. Or that. Oh shit. Oh, these guys are level 15. I'll be able to kill them.
Guardian down.
I died.
Headshot.
Oh yeah.
I'm basically recording you kill all these things. That's how this recording looks. I haven't had anything drop in a while though, so I'm due for something soon.
deal with this guy.
Yep. I try to kill all the lighter shit, and then you take him out. Headpiece with the rocket launcher. Oh, shit.
Heavy ammo over there.
Yep, I got some. Oh, come on, I'm down right behind you. Oh, what a bastard. What a bastard. Thank you. on. Eat me, dude. Bastard. I was laying it down too. Don't die. All right. No, I'm fucking, my grenade does 300 on him, so every time I get a chance to, I throw that fucker at him. I just got gang raped in the corner. Upgrade unlocked. Oh. Oh shit, he's up here with us.
Yeah.
Oh, damn. Damn. I am getting slaughtered. That's fucking crazy. Where the hell is this asshole at? There he is, he's almost dead. I'm putting the shotgun to work. Oh, he finally got me. I was right above him for the longest time. Thank you.
Yeah.
Wow. That bastard's quick. Yeah, boy!
One less problem on
fucking asshole! Finally been defeated in the nice!
But in the darkness rising, more fleets will come and new leaders will rise. We
yeah.
must be ready to face them all.
Thanks, bros. You're the man. Broyles, thanks for that info.
Oh, yeah. That's just about do it for me tonight, man.
I was just about to say, I need to get back to the tower, and I think I'm done after that.
Alright, pal.
Alright, I'll talk to you later.
Alright, take it easy.
Unit 9940GF, ready to help.
Guardian, do you need something?